sleep at all today?
Louie, leave me alone, man.
You just tell me to leave you alone?
Yeah, so fucking leave me alone.
You got no balls. You got no place to tell me to leave me alone. I'll tell you that right now.
I swear to God, if you keep doing this.
Oh. Keep doing what? What's going to happen?
Fucking get Paulie on you.
Oh, Paulie.
He's sleeping with the fishes tonight.
Let me tell you something. Paulie was a fullback in high school. He couldn't hit shit back then.
You don't know nothing about fucking Paulie.
I know a bunch about Paulie, yeah? What are you, like, you're younger than me? You know how much older I am than you? You know how much more I've seen in a year? More?
Not your feet, though. You're going to be sleeping with the fishes if you don't watch your fucking
dog
right now.
You're going to be sleeping with the fishes because I heard the woman you've been with has a fishy vagina. So
you know that. You don't know nothing about nothing.
Who told me that time it was in your sheep pot?
Butt fungal.
We were over there with Carmine. We were over there with Gugab. And then you said, oh, smells like fucking, smells like salmon down there.
Yeah, you don't know what the fuck. You're spending too much time at the fucking titty bar.
Oh, yeah. What? No, it's actually not. It's actually, it's not a titty bar, okay? It's actually called
the establishment.
It's a gentleman's club, okay? Because I'm a fucking gentleman. I'm gonna gentlemanly get you the fuck out of here if you don't fucking. Oh, I'm hungry. You want some meat?
Yeah, order from that joint. I want some stromboli.
Which one? What joint you want to order from? You want from
You know what joint I'm talking about?
No, I don't know what joint. There's like two new joints in this town. There's Antonio's.
Let's go to the new fucking joint.
Let me tell you something. I think you're rolling joints because you don't remember shit. Okay, we're going to Antonio's. Hey, this is Thelonious Monk. He's pretty good.